Anna's still not talking to me, which means it's pretty quiet in here.
Okay, I just got her message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
Hey, it's Raziel. Your car's ready for pickup. Head to the docks when you're safe.
You're going to see me race.
Thank you. Gotta switch vehicles now.
And do it again.
That's just simply always been my main favorite character of all time when it comes down to anime. So when I made my account, I used my initials and his name. I'm over here, kind of been speaking to you. Anyway. Yeah, my background here on the PlayStation is all of them. It just switches between different backgrounds from SAO.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow. You know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. Behind you.
I'm impressed. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.
And see what I can put on this car.
Still no news on that cop. Don't imagine too many people around here are gonna miss him.
Oh, that's right, you haven't seen my Civic yet. Let's level you up, buddy. I need to make some money quick.
race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway. Suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
Nice. Very, very nice. On-road suspension Pro Max. Into the garage real quick. Unless...
I was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
And that's everything. All right. Switch vehicles. Stay like that. Anyway, I think that is it. I'm gonna probably go to sleep. Bye. See you next time.